Stunner Reese right here. This is one of my mentors in the YouTube game right here.
You know what it is, man. Your boy Stunner Reese, man, out here, man. Make sure y'all be like me. Support my dog. Going_hard, man.
My man.
Definitely been out here in the culture for a long time. Putting in that work, man, from Chicago, man. For real.
Yeah.
Try keeping up with me. Your engine might blow. He going hard. Always on go. Hit my boy T. White.
Buddy, the one I told y'all in the video when I said we was at the swap since we was kids.
Definitely.
This him. This dude.
We're talking about Impalas. His cousin is the reason we got into Impalas.
Ain't that what I told y'all on the video? I say it was because of him. We thought they was just taxis and we don't want it.
What's so crazy is he had Impalas running back then, running Corvettes.
Yeah.
I'm talking about Dale would be like, hey, he didn't care about no music, no radios, but man, he'll definitely all the 383, all that stuff you could think of, he did it. I'm like, back then, what was that, 20 years ago?
Yeah. That was 2000, and he got that car in 2000. He got it in 2000.
Me, you, Todd, everybody.
We
like Impalas because of him.
Yeah, everybody.
Hey, nice. This is my fifth one, man.
Lambo P.
There you go.
But now I think you gotta call him Lamborghini P.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh,
and
my
what
God.
We doing to them Florida boys?
Oh, fucking them up. Me, my, move up. All upside their head. Every chance we get. Every chance we get.
Thank you.
Justo, y'all. Look at Justo. Justo always working. Look at Justo, he always working. Look, always working. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, you already know.
That's what I'm talking about. Tone finna bat a whole box. And we good. And this is my driver right here if you want to drive my car. The LS, not the big block. This is him right here if you want to drive. He can't show nobody no favoritism though. Because I know you'll let off the gas.
DMX. This one's